4 minutes added on. The manager's even run over as well.
Last time on my quest to complete in the 92, I travelled to Hull City and I experienced this. Yeah!
Deflection. Goal.
It was a great experience, but today, nevertheless, we're ticking off a new stadium, the 75 out of 92, and we are going to the Kassam Stadium, aka Oxford United. The stadium which is famous for having free stands and a big car park. Yeah, I'm going to that one today. Well, today, Oxford United are playing Cambridge United, and last time out, Oxford actually lost 1-0 to Derby, whereas Cambridge United, they won 1-0 against MK Dons, and I must admit, Harvey Nibbs is a baller. Just want to confirm it now. Oxford United, I know, have got a very good squad heading into the season, so they're not going to be any mess around for Cambridge, so I'm sure it's going to be a great game. I also want to clarify that I have not been to the following clubs which is on the screen. I have not been to any of these and I'll make sure to tick them off by the end of the season. If you guys want to follow me on my journey of completing the 92, then make sure you subscribe, leave a like, and let's head down to the Kassam Stadium.
It is an early wake up today because we are going to the Sky Studios.
What you are seeing is me at Sky Studios, behind the scenes, behind the camera. This is live TV on Saturday Social. Theo invited me to come behind the scenes and see what it's like at Sky Studios, and it did not disappoint. The show was great, the debates were great, and I tell you what, Theo saying Harry Kane will score 10 goals is very delusional. Theo, Rory, Smithy and Joe, they smashed the show, and I tell you what, I enjoyed it watching it behind the camera. Theo, live on Sky, how was that then?
It was amazing, I can't believe it. Josh, you've come with me, you've seen the studio, yeah. What's your thoughts?
Obviously, this is not something I do every week, and I tell you what, being behind the scenes, seeing how it all happened, it was really good.
Mate, it's a privilege that you just said yes to it and you came along. It's a good bit of content for your vlog.
Mate. And yours as well, mate.
Can I just say,
you're very good.
Can I just say, you're in the Cambridge game today. You're in the away end.
Yep.
It's going to be limbs.
Oh, famous last words.
Oxford 1, Cambridge 2.
2?
Yeah. Joshua,
do you know any?
On the pitch.
On the pitch?
Yeah.
That's not happening.
You don't have Wes Houlihan anymore, and he's a Guinness drinker, he's a legend, but he might be in the away end. Think about that, you and him in the limbs.
He's talking like I'm a Cambridge fan for a start. I'm not a Cambridge fan, I'm taking off the 92. Well done, Sky, mate. Harry Kane, 10 goals, you are delusional.
Oh, shut up. Hey, can we just remember, from his last previous seasons, around 10 goals is what he's got, and I said 20 assists in that state.
No, I'll tell you who is delusional, Rory.
Yeah.
Oh, what was that about Haaland? What was that about Haaland?
Mason Mount. Come on.
Rory's a legend though, he's an absolute legend.
Bye bye, Theo.
Bye.
Enjoy Bolton.
Right, I'm joined with Jack, Oxford fan. What's your prediction today, mate?
2-0.
And who's scoring? Who's scoring? Just walking to the Weatherspoon to meet the boys, and I'll tell you what, Oxford so far, from what I've seen, it's actually quite a nice place.
How are you doing, mate?
Good.
Oh, Jesus, what's he... Oh, no, he's got a Stoney on. What's going... Oh, no.
I think 3-1 Oxford.
3-1 Oxford. I'm saying the same, I can't lie.
Yeah.
Hello, Charlie. How you doing, mate? You're back.
Yeah, 4-2 last year. Difficult game. Oxford are going for playoffs. We're going to be in and around mid-table, maybe playoffs.
1-0.
Very positive. 3-0 Cambridge.
Oh, Jesus Christ. You've got a correct prediction before, Keats. Tell me, what was it this time?
2-1. Saku Janna, mate. He's going to score.
Is he? Tom, how are you doing?
Saku Janna and Sam Smith.
No, oh,
2-0,
no.
Saku Janna and Sam Smith.
God, tell me, mate. What's yours?
1-0 Cambridge.
We've arrived at Oxford. This is the car park. The famous car park everyone talks about while I'm here today. I'm ticking off this stadium. The away end's just there.
Cheers, mate.
Here we go. Another Saturday, we're back. 2-1, yeah?
2-1 Cambridge.
2-1.
Sam Smith double.
Leeson, how you doing, mate? Oh,
2-1 Cambridge.
Who's scoring?
High inside, 2 goals.
He's on the bench.
Come on and score twice.
2-1 Cambridge, Sam Smith at the brace all day long. Against Oxford all day, clear as day, mate.
Well, tell me.
2-2, Sam Smith, Joey outside.
For £4.40 or something, this is a really decent quality burger from the outside.
This burger.
2-2.
2-2.
Random prediction, but this burger.
Unbelievable.
We are here, the Kassam Stadium. It's quite decent if you ask me, to be honest. On the teams then. Oxford United versus Cambridge. Oxford are no mugs. They know how to play, they can score goals. And we're underway. Oh my god, he actually went for it. This is the way it would have erupted if I would have lifted it up. That's a good opportunity, hopefully that can kick off. Theo so far will be happy, 1-0 up early.
He's going for it.
Oh! If that's nestled in, Roberto Carlos. Jesus Christ, dunk. Oh, he's missed it. Williams. Oh my god. Now getting into the game, Cambridge. They're getting into it. There's a ball there. Oh, he's on. No way.
He's gone from loving it to absolutely loving it.
Well defended at half time. Half time, 0-0. Could really go the way this game.
Make way, drum through, second half. Here we go.
Here goes Brophy. Balls in. Nibs. Tracy. Back stick, no one's there. Corner ball. I've done well.
I low-key only need Oxford to win the ACCA. Sorry boys, I'll jump over now.
So I'm only an Oxford win away to win my ACCA today. I'm in the away end at Oxford, you see.
Sam Smith. Oh, that's got a touch on that though. What? How's that not a corner?
Oh dear.
This ref, and I watch a lot of games, but this one is an absolute shock.
I don't know what's happened here.
But Mitov is an absolute god. Normal business this season. It resumes.
Mitov, just stop it. How are you still in League One?
I know what Oxford is doing for that game, but again, I want Cambridge to score for the scenes. I like the scenes though. Oh, I want some 90th minute scenes. This is the way in. Oh my god, it's been the most nil-nil game I've ever seen. 4 minutes added on.
That's a good ball as well. Oh, that's good defending.
Oh no. Oh no. Oh my god. There is no way. Robinson, the manager's even run over as well. I can't believe this. I actually can't believe this. There is simply no way that this happened. I don't believe it. That was the most nil-nil game I've ever watched. Minimal opportunities. And Oxford have gone over and won in the 90th minute. No team deserved to win. But fair play.
Good goal.
The composure to go between the defenders and put it into the top right corner. Absolutely fair play. It was a great finish. Really good goal.
Yeah,
good and the ACCA. That's what I'm now focused on. I've got all respect for all clubs, but this is the first chant they have sung all game.
Sing when you win.
And that's full time. Fair play, fair play. They got the opportunity, they got the goal, they took it. Cambridge are now right, they just weren't clinical enough. They were thinking too much when they put the ball, they weren't shooting enough. And I tell you what, they got punished in the end, 1-0, and that's that. It's very tense at full time. But I tell you what, they still put in a good shift, and Cambridge will be absolutely fine this season. I don't know what this guy's doing.
Next time, boys.
next time.
Fair play, Oxford. Fair play. I've won the Acca. Oxford. Oxford. They've won by Acca. Oxford 90th minute. Acca win.
Oxford's 92nd, 93rd minute goal has just won these 73 quid. So I have good memories of the stadium.
I still simply can't believe Oxford went out and scored a 93rd minute winner in a game which had the most 0-0 result in absolute history. Oxford seems a very friendly club. I've finally been to the stadium. That's my 75th stadium ticked off. And next time I don't know where I'll go. Maybe Port Bell next Saturday with Fogden. So keep an eye on that one. I'll see you guys in another video. Leave a like, subscribe. We're on the road to 40,000 subscribers. So every subscriber matters. And I'll see you guys later. Goodbye.